What's going on, guys? It's ATL's Finest, and today I'm gonna go to a meet. I'm gonna meet Ricer Miata. He's an ATL, and I basically told everyone he was gonna do a meet on Friday, and today is Friday. I got the address to the meet, and hopefully I get to meet him. Although it's dark, it gets really dark in winter, so like it will be dark when I get there because it's at 7 and it gets pretty dark here at 7. So hopefully I can get a pretty good footage of him saying ATL's Finest, like I've been doing that with That Dude in Blue, TJ Hunt, and now Ricer Miata. So yeah, guys, let's go. That's what you wanted. You won't get it tonight. 'Cause I can fly.
This
just sounded hilarious.
Vape stand.
Here we go. Everyone's on. What's up, Tommy? Everyone's got their phones on. It's actually a little brighter.
Everybody needs to turn
on. Did you guys go inside?
I've got a hardcore fan in that.
Take a picture. Oh shit, dude. No fucking way.
So guys, we just got to the meet, and this guy's got a fucking tattoo. Hashtag Ricer Miata. That's some real fucking shit, dude. What's your name, bro?
Fuck that.
What's your name? It's Putty810. Holy fucking shit. I want to get that on Snapchat, too.
Runnick too much of a pussy to get a tattoo of his arm.
Yeah, I'm so much of a pussy to get it, dude. That's fucking legit. It's fucked. So this guy's...
That's sick. I drove 12 hours.
A hater pipe with no
hope. I mean, we drove technically, what, 20 something?
Well, we drove 19 to get there, but from we only been driving like 7 hours.
So technically, we drove 24 hours to get here.
Damn.
Yeah. 6 or oh,
9
yeah,
and
25
6.
Or something.
I love how you didn't even stay in Florida at all.
No. We got there and like it was so nice in Alabama. Right. I mean, it was a little creepy. Like yeah, I've never been there. But like
yeah, it's cool to look.
But then we hit Florida
and like how like Alabama looks. It's like super super
dude. I watched your guys' comments. Nothing's as creepy as that.
Is it them?
Yeah, I just had the
OP1A.
Oh,
you did all that
stuff. Yeah. Chris. Oh, is this for me, dude? Well, they're trying to sell it. Not legal no more 2013,
but.
Do they check harnesses? Or blues?
I don't think they check.
I don't know, they check everything. 'Cause I can fly.
Hey, could you say ATL's Finest for my YouTube channel?
ATL Finest?
Yeah, ATL's Finest.
ATL's Finest.
Thanks, man.
Is that good?
Yeah.
It works for me, dude.
Yo, Rodnick, sign my ass. No, I'm kidding.
Alright, who am I giving a shout out? On this, or?
Yeah, on the camera. Want me to aim it at the camera, like?
Yeah, no, aim it at yourself.
Aim it at myself.
I got you.
We got you. Got me, dog. Real
lighting here. Alright,
I'll film you too, dog.
On your face.
Good lighting, dude.
It's straight on your face.
Dang, dog, I'm getting this.
I'm liking the stash.
Bruh. Alright, is it filming?
Yeah, it's filming.
Alright, make sure to check me out on ATL's Finest for sick DIYs for Miatas, including the fender cut video.
Check them out.
Thanks, man.
Oh, yeah.
Thanks,
son.
Alright, guys, it looks like super dark in this parking lot right now. We got a couple people around me here, and they're just gonna follow me with some flashlights because it's so fucking dark here. We had no idea where we were going. But here it is.
I'm paparazzi.
2JZ live.
Oh yeah.
Not even mine.
Yeah. I'm just doing like a quick walk around, dude. Dude, one's not working.
Got the big one. No, different switch.
Oh shit, that's bright.
Oh me nice.
I just got three light bars too.
Me nice. That's
sick. You gotta throw them on the viewers.
So clean. Who owns it?
I'm
zooming in.
Hey, what's up?
Super rich race.
Long ass shift knob. Super dangerous harness. Probably kill yourself in it.
Not as dangerous as the one I gave you.
Depends how you hook it up.
I'll sign this real quick.
Yeah, I'll sign it.
Look at the brakes.
The brakes.
Woo! Look at the front ones.
Slotted.
Look at the front ones.
The stick? That's a game changer.
Yeah,
alright, I love it.
Is there cars over here?
Yeah.
Oh god. Oh my god.
The next on your mom. Rip.
Bro, that's just bro, that's gonna be hilarious. You won't get it tonight. Oh my god. Cause I can fly.
Heaven is single cop, drove an hour and a half, no cop.
Yeah, one person takes it for everyone. If you're that unlucky person.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, so when are we gonna race in for $100?
$100.
Yeah, $100.
Come on. I don't know, man.
We got some side bets going on. Me versus
side
runner.
Side bets? I'm gonna lose. I already know I'm gonna lose.
$1. I'll race anybody on the toge in the mountain.
He's like,
driving
all. Was that taping stuff? Yeah. Dude, I'll try it right now.
No. I want to find a purple. I'm
gonna suck. Dude, oh my god, that pushes me back.
Bro, you don't even know this stuff. My tall ass in a fucking yard.
I suck at arcade.
Insect.
You don't have to insert.
Yeah, you do. You have to pay.
You need like 50 cents, bro.
How is she on it for so long?
It's Japanese, though.
I
got to go.
I changed my pocket and I gave it up.
Oh, it's a dollar.
It's a dollar?
It's a dollar.
Damn, bro. What the fuck?
Now it's fucked.
I got another board.
25 cents?
Yeah, need one more.
Yo, Tommy, I need a quarter.
I got a quarter.
We got it.
We got it.
Oh, I got a quarter.
We got it.
All right. Now I can lose.
What?
One? What if I lose?
No, I know.
I'm just like, how do I shift it? No, I need this. I can't tell if I'm driving the same thread out. That's pretty good.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
Oh, I got a bronze?
Bro, you did so good though.
Dude, I thought I did pretty good, dude. Damn. I thought I killed it.
For real.
I'm just gonna get one.
That one's hard. Have you tried that one?
Yeah.
Jesus.
Got it.
Vape it.
And it works. I tried it.
Tonight.